And if we kick them all out, you'll have nothing to watch but football and mixed martial arts, which are not the arts.